Friends, once again, Sukesh here. Today I'm here by shooting a quick video on WPS file creation on SAP Business One. And I'm going to take you the Business One 9.1 patch level 05. Here you can see the company has been registered with the Micro Excel Technologies LLC and user has been logged in. Sukesh Govindan. And here is all the modules of SAP Business One, including the payroll you hear. And I wanted to take you straight away to the HR side and check for my payroll processing, so WPS file generation, my data, everything is set, basic requirement, which is something on the personal. Okay, on the personal, I go and select one employee, and I see Abbas Ali, Moidir Ali is the person, employee name, and the personal I go, I check for the ID. Okay, employee ID, and I just wanted to go and to the finance and see which bank is salary has been transferred and his IBAN number has been configured set to transfer it. So it's a minimum criteria which has been set, everything ready now. I go to the human resource report and I come down over here and I say crystal report, double click on it. And here you can find WPS file generation. I set it and I'm going to process for the salary for the month of Jan. And for the select the year, I select 2016 and I said okay. The one I say okay, immediately I got the crystal report ready here. And the beauty of it is it gives a complete format ready here. Look at this, the EDR WPS file number and the bank routing number is 80242010 and AE start with, this is something called the complete IBAN or the account number, and the start date 2016-1-1 to 2016-131 is the January month, from which date to which date the salary has been processed. And 31 is the number of working days, you can see here. And 1589 is the salary and 0 is the leave taken, and the 0 and the next last 0 represent the absence. So here is a quick and short video for you on WPS file generation SAP Business One. Thank you.